Hi, Meg. Hi, Colette. You're right. This is a holiday for all the car lovers in our area. Just take a look at the drive-in right now. Hundreds of classic and muscle cars are already out here at the US 23 drive-in in Mundy Township. Tonight is the essential kickoff of the Brick Flicks out here at the drive-in tonight. They'll be playing the movie Cannonball Run, starring Burt Reynolds. You remember the movie. It's pretty funny. And I'm joined now by Al Hatch. You started this whole thing years ago.
Yeah, it's been 14 years. This is actually our 13th year, but the first year we spent planning the event, and it was only a one-day event, and that was back in 2005, and it rained that day in the morning, but we wound up with a little over 500 cars, and there was about 7,000 people downtown, so we knew we could put the show on. So it's a great venue to put a car show on. So
now, I remember actually going out and covering the first Back to the Bricks, and now look at this event. Did you ever think that it would get this big?
No one has. I mean, we are getting roughly 600,000 people over a five-day period, 40,000 cars. This comes from the public safety officials, but it has been voted as one of the top five car events, car shows in the nation, you know, so we're very proud of it. We've got such a rich automotive heritage. We have no equal, literally, and everyone thinks it started in Detroit, but it didn't. It started here in Flint, and we're capitalizing on that.
Awesome. Al, thank you so much for taking some time out to talk to us. We love the event. We love covering it. So
welcome.
Appreciate it, sir. So the event tonight is not just about the movie. You can actually come out here and see hundreds of classic and muscle cars. It's a great time. The movie will start at dusk. For now, reporting live in Mundy Township, David Custer, WNEM-TV5.
Looks like a wonderful time with a sea of cars. Thank you, David.